biking time with my family. Here's Peter.
Yeah, hello. Hello. It's a little bit dark because we don't have so many flashlights. But it's nice to drive in the evening because the traffic is no more so many. And we're driving the sideways inside the city von Shinsan, General Santos. And it is nice to drive. It's not so hot than on the day. Mm. I have at this time maybe 28 degrees. 28 degrees.
Turn the video. Sorry for not making a vlog. Almost one. I'm so foul.
What is the attitude? You are so foul. You are not foul. There are so many plucker.
I have a lot of work.
No, you listen. You have to think first what kind of pluck you like to do.
Now guys, I'll let you show. We driving in here the way to the city together with my
husband. With my handsome husband and with my daughter.
Yes.
And yeah, we're driving around the city.
Yes.
And we're going now to the Oval and to the plaza.
Mm-hmm.
On the plaza, we have a small bakery, and then we are drinking there our obligatory royal and a small cake.
Yes.
Or tempura.
And my daughter, they like to eat the bimbora. A bimbora, so, I will explain you what this is.
So guys,
this is
squid.
The grinded squid is like a short sausage.
Yes.
And this will be fried in hot oil. And will be for sale with different spices. It's yummy, but not anybody like it.
So
me, I like it.
Start driving now.
Yeah. So we have to go a little bit more on a place where it's more daylight, that we can see a little bit better. Also, see you later. Bye bye.
Okay, guys. Trisha, you go first, see? Let me show the street here where we're driving. the next day, mag 1 month ang lapang vlog ako. Thank you guys. Bye bye. Yeah.